everyone, Ian here, and so behind me is the new Bavaria C45. This vessel just came in from Germany, so let me show you the sneak peek and what it's all about before it gets to the commissioning phase.
Okay, so you are the first to see this particular Bavaria C45 as it arrives into San Diego. Now, they just installed the keels and the rudders on the yachts. They've put them in the water so we can step the mast. And as they do all of their in-water checks, this particular yacht will be coming out of the water to have the bottom plate applied and then final commissioning here within the next week. But one thing the 45 possesses is a huge transom in the back that drops down. So a large swim step platform there. You can see the adjustable backstay. We just installed the lifelines today. And as we come aboard the vessel, you can see this is the boom and nice big wide side decks. We have the self-tacking head sail track here. We also have the jib tracks on this, which is nice. This is the deck stepped base and then all of the watertight fittings for all of the electrical. But up forward here, we have a sail locker, access to the bow, the windlass, and then there is our head sail attachment point. But coming back aft, really nice, easy, gradual side decks here, lots of stainless throughout. I mean, it is gonna be transformed here in the next week, but I thought I'd give you a sneak peek just so you can kind of see what it's all about. As we move into the cockpit, you can see just how massive this cockpit is. It rivals most 50-foot yachts. This is the swim platform controller. It's not hooked up right now electrically, but this will just drop down by a push of a button. We have our hot and cold swim step shower, emergency bilge pump here. This seating compartment comes directly across from us, closes this all off. We have a sink, a little poncha grill on this side, our shore power connections. We have four electric winches on board this yacht. We have our cabin top electric winches and our Genoa winches here. Our compass system, our throttle, our B&G display, our autopilot display, our bow thruster controllers, our fusion stereo controllers, another B&G display here, multi-repeater, and again, access for both of these electric winches. Notice how everything is led back here, so you can truly single hand this boat by yourself. Lots of storage, both the starboard and port. Really nice cockpit tables that fold down on both sides. A companionway door that slides down and slides back with ease. And then as we come down below the vessel, we have the galley off to the port side. So the galley itself is pretty spectacular in itself. We have a freezer, a refrigerator, a three burner stove and oven. We have great countertop space here. We actually have an additional fridge cooler in this compartment. Double stainless steel sinks. Again, nice high-end fixtures, a little splash guard here. Notice the trim work on the Corian countertops, just pretty outstanding. Engine room access is located right below these steps. You can see just how easy it is to access the engine, and that has access from both sides and from behind as well too. Large aft cabin with a queen style berth here. These are the cockpit cushions and backrests. Look at this. I mean, really nice innovation with opening ports here. There are three opening ports and one side hull port that is fixed. Large hanging locker closet. And again, just a great use of space. The fit, the finish is very well done. Nice big thick doors, beautiful, you know, wooden holly floors. Directly across from the galley is the day head. So this is a Japsco quiet flush toilet located here. We have a nice teak grate floors and a full walk-in shower with a bench seat. So pretty nicely done, amazing amount of headroom. And again, nice vanity cabinet doors, sink faucets, nice countertop space here, but a great use of space. Coming into this aft cabin, again, this is mirrored on the opposite side. Don't know if you can see it just because of the darkness, but you can walk by, you can see, look at, this is a full stainless steel rudder there. Yeah, it's pretty hard to see, but I'll go into that with more detail. access to the engine itself, muffler, tons of storage room, and again, just a great use of space. But I really wanted to kind of show you what it's like when the yachts just arrive, and so you can get a good perspective on that. The other thing that's impressive, not only is this huge salon here with this U-shaped seating, great windows, really light interior. They have really nice LED lighting in there, overhead opening hatches, built-in grab rails. Are these keel bolts? I mean, look at that. This is impressive for a 45-foot vessel to have keel bolts of this structure. Is just really, really cool to see. We have the nav station off to the starboard side. We have the full Bavaria electrical panel here, so it's one push button to take care of everything. We have the, this is your VHF controller for the cockpit. We have the Fusion stereo system here, VHF, our rocker switches for our main breakers. And again, just a great use of space, really nice high-end leather upholstery here. And these are probably the head cell located here. And then we go into our master cabin, and this is pretty impressive for a 45-foot yacht. You have access to both sides here. You have a tremendously voluminous master cabin. And what I love about it is huge storage lockers located here, but you get the separate shower and head compartment. So there's your shower off to the port side. And then off to the starboard side is our head compartment. So pretty impressive for a boat of this size. Normally you don't see this until you start getting up into that 50-foot category, but for a 45 to have that, I really like that design. I love these windows up here. Again, it just brings in more natural light. You have these large side ports, two overhead opening hatches. The headboard itself brings into some soft elements, and that cabinetry with the open book storage shelving, pretty impressive. Well, I hope you found this to be helpful and entertaining, at least to see the behind the scenes pre-step to the commissioning of the Bavaria yachts that just arrived. We just arrived this C45 that we are on right now, and then we also just have a C42 that I'll have another video coming up soon. So for more information about these yachts, please feel free to contact myself at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you. Hopefully going to earn your business and get you and your family sailing out on the water. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to this channel for additional video walkthroughs like this. Thanks again.